Montgomery County, located in Maryland, is a community that's just on the outside of Washington, D.C. We're over 1 million people, and we have from urban to very rural type environments. My name is Michael Yombrock, and I am the Capital Energy Project Manager. Because we've seen a lot of weather-induced incidences recently that put about 250,000 people without power, we started looking at developing microgrid systems. From the county executive on down, we are very intent on keeping pertinent and important functions that service the community up and operating in the event of a power grid outage. Working with Schneider Electric, we identified two of our major facilities, public safety headquarters, and the other is our correctional facility. If a grid goes down using the EcoStruxure system, we're able to provide electrical power from the facility by both the standby generators, the CHP, and the solar. We finance the project using energy as a service. The county pays no money up front. Duke Renewable Energy came in and financed the project, and Schneider Electric assisted us with the development, all the way from conceptual design to commissioning and validating the operations of the system. Their EcoStruxure system is one of the prime reasons we selected Schneider. It's state-of-the-art technologies, being able to bring these disparated generation technologies together and operating in sync. Montgomery County will continue to grow. We want to make sure that the community is safe and secure. We're very excited about being one of the first in the country to do a microgrid and be able to provide continual services to the communities.